Welcome to the Video Marketing Conversation, a video blog that brings you interviews with marketing innovators and insights into the latest trends and strategies for content marketing. I'm joined today with Jeff Tormey, SEO guru. Jeff, why don't you tell us just a little bit about how you got into this SEO game and what you do for your clients?
Sure. Well, I really started getting into the SEO game just for some websites of my own. And then over time, I discovered that lots of business owners were spending thousands of dollars on websites, and they would put them up. They're beautiful websites. They're expecting traffic and people to come and discover their company, and then nothing happens. And it just sits there, and they don't understand why. And so I can explain why nobody can find their website. And so they have to get optimized with things like keywords and content and things like that. And then suddenly they're ranking really high in Google for keywords that people are searching for.
So you've mentioned keywords a couple of times in what you do. So how important and how do you discover what the right keywords are for your clients?
Well, I really can't overemphasize the importance of keywords. And if you guess at what keywords you want to target, from my experience, I almost always guess wrong. Okay, so I don't guess anymore. We do a really good in-depth analysis. It'll start with a client interview to discover more about their niche, the keywords that are commonly used in their business, who their perceived competitors are. And then I'll do a lot of analysis and I'll get keywords from Google, from their keyword tool. And I'll also swipe all the best keywords from their competitors. And so I'll know the most valuable keywords based on, you know, how much they would cost if you were to pay per click, how much traffic you could expect if you were ranked number one for that keyword. So we use all that data to decide what are going to be the best keywords for us to target.
You know, I, when we were talking before, we discussed how it's not the products or the company name, but it's how people search.
Right.
Explain that just a little bit.
Well, it's really funny how usually when somebody will put up their own website or a developer will put up a website, it'll be optimized for the company name. Well, obviously the problem is nobody knows about the company or they wouldn't have to be searching on the internet to try to find you. So what we do is optimize for what people are actually, for what people are searching for. Not really so much what you're selling, not your company name, but what people are searching for. So what we want to find is when people are at the Google search page, we want to discover what they're going to type into that search bar, and then we want to rank number one for that keyword or that keyword phrase.
Well, this has been very insightful. I hope you've enjoyed it. Jeff's going to stick around and let me pick his brain a little bit on how we leverage YouTube, keywords, and video marketing. Thank you for tuning in.